लेसन स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास 10th. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ फर्स्ट फ्लाइट, दैट इज द टू स्टोरीज अबाउट फ्लाइंग. हिज फर्स्ट एंड इट कंटेन्स टू पार्ट. इन फर्स्ट पार्ट, हिज फर्स्ट फ्लाइट विच इज एंटाइटल्ड हिज फर्स्ट फ्लाइट बाय द राइटर लियाम ओ फ्लाहर्टी. क्लियर? लियाम, द प्रोनाउंसिएशन ऑफ हिज नेम इज लियाम ओ Flaherty. H is also pronounced here. Flaherty. Black aeroplane. Second one is Black aeroplane by Frederick Forsyth. Frederick Forsyth. Clear? Okay, now before you read, since the earliest time, human have dreamed of conquering the skies. Conquering means to win over the sky. Means since the very early time, people tried very hard to fly in the sky. Here are two stories about flying. So listen, students, as people have the curiosity to desire to fly in the sky, there are two stories about flying in which what? In first part, means his first flight, a young seagull is afraid to fly. Seagull, the birds who remains in near the water, especially in the sea. That's why it is called seagull. Listen, students, in Abdul Kalam's autobiography, in 9th class you have heard this word. Okay, remember in the last paragraph of that story, Kalam's story. Clear? Seagull, the father said ke the seagull cannot be keep in her nest. Afraid to fly, how does he conquer his fear? To means in the first story, this is the story about a bird who tried to fly and he was very afraid of flying, but what he conquers over his fear and becomes successful in his work of flying. A pilot is lost in second one. A pilot is lost in a storm cloud. Pilot, the plane who flies plane, is lost in storm clouds. Does he arrive safe? So when he is stuck in the storm, so does he arrive safe? Why? Who help him? And who help him at that time of distress or problem? We will see after reading this story. So first we will start the first one. First flight. The young seagull was alone on his ledge. Ledge? What is ledge? Listen, students, the meaning is written here in narrow horizontal shelf projecting from a wall or here for a cliff. Clear? So means what is ledge? Ledge is a type of shelf. As the shelves are there in the kitchen or in your room to keep thing on them, just like it, there is also some type of a stone on the rocks which also are horizontal and on which we can keep something. So there was a young seagull who lives on such type of a cliff. His two brothers and his sister had already flown away the day before. So means this young seagull was not alone. He also has brothers, two brothers and his sister. They are also young, but they already starting flying the day before. Clear? But he was not able to do that. He had been afraid to fly with them, but he was very afraid. He couldn't fly with them the day before. Somehow, when he had taken a little run forward to the brink of the ledge and attempted to flap his wings, he became afraid. Listen, students, this is the incident of the past. What happened the day when his brother and sisters started flying? So what? He had taken a little run. Clear? So listen, students, the plane and the bird, when it started flying, they just run for a time and then start flying. Just like it, what happened? He had a little run. So means thodi der wo dauda, फॉरवर्ड आगे की तरफ, टू द ब्रिंक ऑफ द ब्रिंक, ब्रिंक मीन्स होता है द एज, ई डी जी ई एज, ई डी जी ई एज मीन्स किनारा, तो ब्रिंक टू द बॉर्डर ऑफ द लेज, मतलब उस क्लिफ के बिल्कुल किनारे तक आया. एंड अटेम्प्टेड टू एंड ट्राई टू फ्लैप हिज विंग्स सो दैट ही कुड फ्लाई, तो ही स्टार्टेड फ्लैपिंग हिज विंग एंड बिकेम एफ्रेड, बट वॉट हैपन्ड एट द लास्ट मोमेंट ही बिकेम एफ्रेड एंड डिड नॉट फ्लाई. द ग्रेट एक्सपेंस ऑफ द सी स्ट्रेच डाउन बीनीथ, तो मीन्स लिसन स्टूडेंट, सीगल इज द बर्ड हु लिव्स नियर, आई एम सॉरी, हु लिव्स नियर द सी. तो वॉट हैपन, द ग्रेट एक्सपेंस, एक्सपेंस मीन्स होता है लार्ज ओपन एरिया, तो बिफोर इन फ्रंट ऑफ दैट क्लिफ देयर वॉज ए लार्ज एरिया ऑफ द सी, तो सी कैन बी सीन थ्रू आउट दैट एरिया स्ट्रेच डाउन बीनीथ, बिकॉज बीनीथ द क्लिफ मीन्स अंडर द दैट क्लिफ देयर वॉज ए सी विच वॉज कवरिंग ए वेरी लार्ज एरिया एंड इट वॉज सच ए लॉन्ग वे डाउन, माइल्स डाउन, एंड द क्लिफ वॉज सो हाई दैट इफ ही जम्प्स फ्रॉम देयर ही कुड हैव टू गो डाउन माइल्स, द डिस्टेंस वॉज इन आर इन माइल्स. Felt certain that his wings would never support him. He was feeling at the time, as he was very young baby bird, and he was very certain about this, that his wings were so weak that they would not support him for such a long distance. So he bent his head and run away back to the little hole under the ledge. And that's why what? He bent his head with the depression. He just bent down his head and returned to, run back means by running, go back to the little hole in which they used to live, hole under the ledge, which was under the ledge where he slept at night. So means the hole in which the family of these birds were living. So he just ran back to the hole in depression because he could not have courage to fly. Even when each of his brothers and little sister, even his jo little brothers and sisters whose wings were far shorter than his own, to means he is the bigger one, he is the elder one of the brother and sisters, and even the younger brother and sister whose wings were weak or short than his, clear, but they were flying and he is afraid of flying, it means he could fly because he has bigger wings than his brother and sisters, but he was not flying because of the fear in his heart, clear, ran to blink, clear, they, the younger brother and sister, ran to blink, edge tak, wo bhaag kar aaye, flapped their wings and flew away, so they do this process with the full of courage, clear, and that's why what, they run to the border of the cliff and flapped their wings and flew away. He failed to muster up. Muster up means to collect. So, but he was failed to collect the courage. तो वो अपना courage इकट्ठा करने में fail रहा. To take that plunge which appeared to him so desperate. So, he was not able to gather the courage, the bravery by which he can take a plunge. Plunge means too deep down. When we jump into a water, so we just go beneath the water level, under water level, with a plunge means to go through the water or go through the air. That process is called plunge, clear. Which appeared to him so desperate. So which was looking, to means to fly, for him is very important task, and he was very desperate. Desperate means done with a little hope at last. Think, try to win, everything else has failed. So means as his younger brother and sister who has shorter wings went away to fly, but he was not having the courage to plunge, to jump, so that he could start flying. But what? For which he was desperate also. He was also very eager to fly, but have no courage. And that's why what happened? He was failed to get that courage for the task which he was hoping for very badly. His father and mother had come around. His father and mother came to him again and again.